Well, are we?
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you guys again so much for having us. Like I was just telling all of you, this is the first time we've played in about a year due to the pandemic and
practice.
Well, we've practiced. This is the first set we've played in almost a year. So we're super psyched to be back and playing music before 2020 ends. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah.
Well, that song was called Limestone. I'm not sure why, but it is.
That was one of the first songs we all played together. It was titled Limestone, and I don't know if you can hear Jake in the back. He doesn't have a mic.
This song is called David's Haiku, after our late bass player. He's not dead. He just no longer plays with us. David's Haiku, in four, and some other time signatures.
Thank you. as Jake said, this song is called Made a Mess, and we're excited to be debuting it tonight. So thank you guys for listening.
To make of this, I made a mess and now I cannot fix this hole in my heart. Tell me where to start. I've been looking for so long. Now, and I still don't have them figured out. Oh no. God above, help me. I can't make up my mind. Won't you tell me why? Through the year, and I wish you were here. In sixth grade, you showed me rock and roll. And I wish you were here.
That one goes out to our late bass player, who's not dead again. David, we hate you, but we love you.
Thank you. That song is called Made a Mess, and this next song is called Division.
Hopefully, some of you out there might recognize it from our album Okapi that just came out this past August.
If not, you can listen to it everywhere.
Walking down the street.
Oh, yeah, come on, rock and roll.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
last song is called Redbeard.
Thank you guys for tuning in, and thanks to everyone here at the Salt Lick for having us, and for your patience with us.
So, and thank you to Drake's Redbeard. Here we go. We'll be right back. made it.
Thanks again, everyone.
And that's a wrap. Don't forget to wrap your presents.